In news from Afghanistan, top U.S. Commander General Scott Miller has reaffirmed the resolute support's commitment and support for Afghan security forces at the time when the United States has reduced its financial assistance to Afghanistan.
Commander of U.S. and NATO forces in Afghanistan, General Scott Miller, has reaffirmed the resolute support's commitment and support for Afghan security forces at the time when the United States has reduced its financial assistance to Afghanistan. Miller on Tuesday held a video conference with senior Afghan national and defense security forces in which he discussed Taliban violence levels and COVID-19 prevention, a statement by the NATO mission said. The remarks came as U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo visited Kabul on Monday to resolve the lingering political standoff in the country to move the Afghan peace process forward, but failed to reach a deal between President Ghani and his rival Abdullah Abdullah. Pompeo, in a post-visit, hard-hitting statement criticized both leaders for their failure to come to an agreement. Pompeo then also announced immediate reduction of $1 billion in assistance for Afghanistan and threatened to cut another $1 billion in 2021. Ashraf Ghani and Abdullah have shown no signs of ending the dispute over the president's post till date. Both the leaders held competing presidential inaugurations earlier this month, paralyzing governance in Afghanistan and threatening the peace-building pact between Washington and the Taliban.